रिपब्लिक डे परेड याद है? When India's first BSF women contingent rode their bikes to glory. क्या एकदम प्राउड वाली फीलिंग थी नहीं? We thought then that that was the beginning of the year we smashed the patriarchy. Our girls backed CWG medals, the Supreme Court ruled in Hadia's favor, and rapist Baba Asaram was sent away for life. We raged and ranted in the middle when a JNU student was actually manhandled for protesting sexual violence. And then, the very worst happened. Kathua, Unnao, many, many rapes. The nation hung its head in shame. Reminds me of the time when PC was trolled for baring her knees to the Prime Minister. But that sassy lady took them down with even more legs. Total badass, eh, by God. Oof, what a year. Remember when the Supreme Court passed the historic judgment to strike down talaq, talaq, talaq? Also, there was news doing the rounds that men earn 67% more than women in India. Hadi ho gayi hai. And then we rewound and our hearts skipped a beat. As a brave woman journalist lay gunned down at the nation's feet, Gauri Lankesh had been killed. And we wondered, did they kill a journalist or a freedom of speech? Mumbai College bans students from wearing distressed jeans. ये अच्छा है, कहीं skirt नहीं पहन सकते, कहीं jeans, कहीं sanitary napkins नहीं दिखा सकते, कहीं shorts. We ended the year outraged and angry. But a few good things did come our way. The Indian Air Force got its first women fighter pilots. Sakshi Malik, Deepa Karmakar and PV Sindhu smashed their way into our hearts. And they weren't the only women of power. One woman climbed the ranks to even become the first female chief minister of Jammu and Kashmir. Yes, that was Mehbooba Mufti. 2015. Such a world of problems a woman caused, no? She spoke of her choice and we shut her down. She left her hostel late at night and we caged her in. She bled and then spoke about it. Oof, the horror. And just like that, all these stories came to light and left just as quickly. But stories of gender inequality never seem to end. Only 61 out of the 543 MPs elected to the Lok Sabha are women. Over 80% of our women don't have access to bank accounts. And oh, by the way, Indian men apparently work just 19 minutes a day. Baki din kaun mera pappa kaam karega? But haan, Michelle Obama honoring our acid attack survivor Lakshmi has to be my favorite news from this year. In the last 4 years, women have soared despite the billion obstacles we put in their way. Imagine what they could do if they were truly free. About time we put an end to this one step forward and several steps back mentality. It's time to live Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao slogan in letter and in spirit.